وعلیکم السلام ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ.
وی ایکچولی ڈونٹ نو واٹ از دا پرپز آف دا ویریئس گروپس لائک ایل ای ٹی اور القاعدہ. از اٹ فار دا کاز آف اللہ اور سم تھنگ ایلس؟ سو کین وی پرے فار دیم اور دا ون ہو جوائنز دیم؟ واٹ شوڈ وی ایز اے کامن مسلم شوڈ بی دا ایٹیٹیوڈ ود؟
دس از لاسٹ ویری کامن کوسچن ان دس سیناریو that the various groups like Al-Qaeda, etc. So can we pray for them? We don't know the purpose. And can a person join? Sister, even I don't know the purpose. If I've been expert in doing research of Al-Qaeda, I could have told whether they're right or whether they're wrong. I don't know. If you lay your impression based on CNN and BBC, you will have to call them as terrorists. So when people ask me, is Bin Laden a terrorist? I said, Allahu Alam, I don't know. If you want to pray, what you can pray? That if Al-Qaeda is on the haq, may Allah be with them. If they're not on the haq, may Allah not be with them. Simple dua. No problem. Correct. If they are on the right path, may Allah support them. Neither the government can catch you. Neither a Muslim person can tell you what you're doing is wrong. You pray that if they are on the haq, if they are on Quran and Sunnah, may Allah support them and may dua da with them. If they are not, then may Allah not support them. Matter is over. Regarding can you join Al-Qaeda? I don't know Al-Qaeda, so I cannot tell you if I can join or not. Before that, I have to do a research. If someone tells me, can I join IRF? I can do, okay, IRF is following Quran, Sunnah, X, Y, Z, so you can join. So those organizations who I'm aware of, I can give you guidance. I have not met any people of Al-Qaeda. I don't know them also. I read the newspaper. But don't go on the newspaper. Newspaper may be right, may be wrong. Like the person who was caught in the pota. Afroz. If you ask me, what my logic says, I haven't done a research. I can't say 100%. Whatever limited knowledge I have. And when I spoke with the lawyer, he told me it's just a gimmick. Just to come in the media, the police wanted to come. What research I did, because I spoke to the lawyer, and this I can say that is most probably 99.9%. It is more of a media hype. They wanted to say, okay, they caught someone, they want to be in the good books of America, they have caught someone, you know, all nonsense. Even this sounds like a gimmick. I cannot say for 100%, I haven't done a research on it. So sister, if you ask him about Al-Qaeda, I haven't met any people on Al-Qaeda. I don't tell you to join, don't not to join, I don't know. You have to do a research. You have to research whether they're good or bad. If they're good, join. If they're bad, then don't join them. And the best prayer is that you can pray that all those people who are in the way of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, throughout the world, whether they've been Palestine, whether they've been Kashmir, if they're in the haq, we pray for them. And may Allah guide these people who are on the wrong. And if they're on the wrong, may Allah guide them. That's also good dua. If Al-Qaeda is on the wrong, may Allah guide them to the haq. Similarly, people say George Bush. George Bush should be killed. May Allah's wrath come on him. When I had gone to UK, all these people, there's a group. The group is very militant. And after I gave a talk on jihad and terrorism, I said, you got up after the talk. I told all the people out here, we curse George Bush. May America be destroyed. So I told him that the better dua, that Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, when he had hard times, he prayed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. There were two Umars who were very staunch enemies of Islam. He prayed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, at least give one Umar hidayah, come on my side. And Hazrat Umar, may Allah be pleased with him, who was one of the staunchest enemies of Islam, became the staunchest supporters of Islam. Khalid bin Walid, you have the example. He was a sword, called Sword of Allah. He never lost any battle, even when he fought against the Prophet. He won. Then he became a Sword of Allah. So I told the people that if you pray that, ya Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, give George Bush hidayah, give the Americans hidayah, that's a better dua. So therefore we have to pray to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that all those who are on the wrong track, may Allah give them hidayah. So these people who have got power, if Allah gives them hidayah, they will come on the true side and we'll find that Islam, the true religion, the religion of peace is spread. That's my style of doing dawah and I prefer that. That's a better thing and I feel that's more effective and that's the style of the Prophet. At times Prophet did curse, etc. But on a whole, if you analyze his lifestyle, it was more of, you know, praying for them coming to haq. So that Islam flourishes. Hope that answers the question, sister.
Brother.